This is an updated video on how to change your Facebook password without WhatsApp code, and that's to say, how to update your Facebook password without being referred to check your WhatsApp messages, which WhatsApp account you might not have access to. So be sure to follow the video to the very end, and also don't forget to give a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel in case you're new for latest updates. And for clarity, this tutorial is for someone who is already logged into their Facebook account and are experiencing this when trying to change the password via the account center. So to fix this, while you're logged into your Facebook account, you're going to click on the three dash menu at the top right corner, then select settings. Under settings, you select see more in account center. Then from there, you select personal details under account settings, then select contact info. So under contact info, you should be able to see either the phone number or email address that is linked to your Facebook account. So you're going to select one of them, either the phone number or email address. So from there, you should be able to see the delete option, then you click on it. So from here, the trick is, once you click on the delete option, Facebook will prompt you to enter your password to continue. So instead of entering the password, you're going to click on forgot password. Then now it will redirect you to the next screen where you'll be able to see other options through which Facebook can send a code to you. So from there, you can now choose the available options either via email or via SMS, then you continue. So from there, Facebook will send a code to one of the options that you've selected. So if it is via email, you'll receive a code via your email address, and then you come and paste that code. And then after that, you click on continue. And from there now, you'll be able to create a new password without being referred to check your WhatsApp messages. So this is an easiest approach, and also in case you're experiencing the same error when you're trying to remove the phone number, then you can check this video. And don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell for more, and I hope to see you in the next one.